What's good, love, like, it's your boy Moussa back with another video. Today we've got City Girls, Uncle Twerk featuring Cardi. Oh, this is not gonna be this is not gonna be halal. This one here is gonna be very haram. This one's not for kids. This I could twerk and Cardi be in the same. I don't know who City Girls are or City Girls. I'm guessing that's a group. Never heard of them before, so this is my first time airing this group. I'm guessing right now. Cardi B had a few of her songs. WAP, I think WAP was the first music video I watched of Cardi B. That caught me slipping. That caught me by surprise. You know what I'm saying? But this is coming to you from Patreon. Every other week, I ask my patrons to give me suggestions, and this is one of them. So if you're interested in joining the Patreon family, you're more than welcome. First link in the description. Get to give every other week suggestions and enjoy exclusive content on there. But yeah, let's get into this one. Let's do this thing. Play. Oh, challenge to the world. Okay. The goal was greatest twerker. Interesting.
Hey y'all, what's up? So the City Girls Twerk 25K challenge is real. The top 20 winners will get flued out. All expenses is paid for.
All right, ladies and gentlemen.
I need y'all to shake your ass.
Whoa, shake your what? This video is definitely not for kids. My God. What am I getting myself into?
This is your captain speaking.
What am I getting myself into?
We'd like to thank you for flying with us. We'll be landing in Miami shortly. Flight attendants, please prepare the cabin for landing.
I want a slim fine, come on with some twerk with us.
Throw that.
I want a slim fine, come on with some twerk with us.
Take that.
I want a slim fine, come on with some twerk with us. I want a slim fine, come on with some twerk with us.
Do it, baby, stick it, baby, move it, baby, lick it, baby, suck up on that click into that pussy, got a hickey, baby, watch big, coulda brought a Range Rover. Chain little, but I spent some change on
it. Ah, stop for it. What? Oh, my God. Why would you, this is why people tell me to watch this, because they don't want to see my face. Hey, you lot best hope my woman don't see this. I'm gonna get killed.
Nigga man, I'ma put the gang on him. They'll die about me, they'll bang on him. In the ass poked out the frame on him. Pussy so good, he got my name on it.
What?
Itty bitty pretty on the realest in the city. Only fucking with the plug. Got a nigga worth a Billy Schwan love. Only talk about bands when he hit me. Chose him, he ain't pit me. And we never doing quickies.
Bruv, this dance, bruv. This dance too, bruv. There's too much ass for one set of eyes, but my eyes, I'm looking. You know when you try to analyze the screen, there's ass everywhere you're looking, there's booty. Watermelons. Oh my God. Oh, I feel sorry for the young generation. Oh my God. Oh, how is this on YouTube? Is there age guidelines? Oh my God. This is my favorite part though. I like this part. Way too much jelly, bro. Way too much jelly. Oh my God.
Yeah, I see you show that, but it
you gon' throw that. If you don't let me hold that, you know where to throw it. Lil flexin' ass nigga, what is that shit? Must have me confused for a rap bitch. Too rude for a soft nigga, need a boss.
Okay, so City Girls is one person.
What it cost, nigga, I can buy my own, but I'd rather spin y'all nigga. Tell them pussy ass hoes, I don't want y'all niggas. Got a penthouse up in a mandolin. So when you get this pussy, better handle it. I'm a top notch bitch, need some top notch dicks. Move like a G5 when you land in it.
What was that? What was happening there? Get her some help. Oh my god. I have no idea what I just watched. I have no idea what I just watched. My eyes need to go and repent. That's what needs to happen right now. My eyes need to go clean up my eyes, clean up and go repent. My goodness. What in the... What? Is this what we're doing right now? Is this the new modern day hip hop ladies version? Is this what they do? Ending in it, the whole twerking situation. No. Crazy. And anyone that tells you they're twerking for not people to look is a lie, because the definition of twerk is sexual, like it's made for people to look. That's why people do it. So if you're out here twerking and you don't want people to look, then there's something wrong with you. Need help. Right. The comment section of this video is what I'm looking forward to. I wonder what people are saying. They're never gonna be like, this ain't for kids. 100%. Almost 200 million views. When did this come out? Oh, this came out 2019. Okay. It's been 2 years. How come I've never heard of this? That's how you know I'm a good boy. man, don't follow these people. I'm not gonna lie. I'm not really a big, huge fan of this stuff. The song's okay. The only part that I like, that's the only part I like. The rap was, yeah, they was just talking about guys and doing things and in there. Literally speechless. Oh my god. I'm gonna enjoy this conversation. Anyways, thank you guys for watching. Thank you for supporting. I will catch you guys in the next one. Love life. Peace.